Welcome back to spreadsheetpoint.com. In this brief video, I will show you how to use the text to column feature in Excel and in Google Sheets. I will start by showing you how to use it in Excel. So what the text to column feature is it creates data columns from a single column of data that you might want to separate. For instance, here's some names and addresses I have here. And there's a full name. Let's say I wanted to create new columns that said first name and last name. So what you're going to do, and I always like to create a new column of the data that I'm going to be splitting up, just in case you need the original data. So I'm going to copy this column. I'm going to paste it right here. First thing is you select the column, and then you go to data, and then text to columns. You click it, and it gives you a couple of different options. A wizard comes up. You can choose delimiter, which allows you to select the key or item that's going to separate. So what I mean by that is, if I choose space, so I'm going to choose a space, you'll see the data previews down here. I'm going to go to finish, and you see how it splits it up. So the rule is it's splitting it up by the space. So now we have our first name and our last name, just like that. And then if we didn't need this full name anymore, what we could do is just, I'm going to format paint this, copy these two new columns, put them in there, just like that. Okay, so I'm going to undo that because we want the full name column in there. Let's say we'll delete these. Let's use a different one. Let's say we want to have the address. We just want the mailing address, so not the city and the state. We would select the column again, put it over here just so we keep our original. We're going to select this column, data, text to columns. And what I'm going to do now is choose delimited, and I'm going to choose a comma, and then I'm going to finish. And you'll see how it separates them by the comma. Here's the street address, the city, and the state right here. Okay. One other way you can do it, if your data is organized properly, if I go to this product orders, you'll see here this order info. Say I just want to pull the order number. You're going to select the column. Again, make that test column just so you can do your work on. And then you're going to go to data, text to columns. This option here, fixed width. So you can actually select within the column where you want it to split. So you see this is all the same. I'm going to click that right there. Finish. See what it split the data according to where exactly I want it. But in this case, you wouldn't do that because these words are, they're different lengths, so you wouldn't want to do it that way. You'd want to use the hyphen. Let's go over to Google Sheets now. In Google Sheets, it's actually a little bit easier. So here's the same data. Let's say I wanted to split up the product details. I'm going to make my test data column here, and I want to split up by the product, the manufacturer, and the price. I will select the column, same thing, data, same thing again, as Excel, and the option here is split text to columns. You click that, and then you get a drop down here where you choose the separator. So there's not as many options in Google Sheets, but you're able to choose the separator. So I'm going to click this, and I'm going to use so hyphen isn't in here. I'm going to choose custom. I'm going to hit hyphen, and boom, just like that. You see how it created? So now we have our product, our manufacturer, and our price, just like that. So let's do 1, 2, 3. We want these data columns here, and we will delete these because I just did that. Perfect. So now we have our product, manufacturer, and price. I hope you found this text to columns video useful. For more info, please visit spreadsheetpoint.com, and don't forget to like and subscribe.